In today's video, we will learn how to clean a 10 microliter syringe using isopropanol. Slowly aspirate and dispense the solvent from your syringe. Remove the plunger from your syringe. Carefully clean the plunger with a lint-free cloth. Now, add some isopropanol and clean the plunger once more. Carefully reinsert the plunger into the syringe. Completely aspirate the entire length of your syringe. Carefully and slowly dispense the isopropanol. Repeat until the whole length moves freely.